So right now I'm finding all English words that equal Christ, gonna put them in a list, and we know that Christ equals I am love. And so I now, by means of the computer, I have every English word that equals 77 equals Christ equals power. And we know that power can be split into I am love. And we are now going to throw this into an Excel file. God willing. Oh. That's odd. Oh yeah, I wanted to mention the other titles of God that you find in Easter. Father, the word star, very famous. I am, the ER, God is in there, the word eat, son is in there. I wonder. Just trying to get this document. Huh. Oh, Excel appears to be hung, that's why, for some odd reason. Oh, no, it was in the process of saving, that's why. Okay, we're good to go. Okay, so now I have an Excel document of all the English words that equal Christ. Okay. Now, what we need to do now is what we need to do now. So, how many words in the English language equals 77 equals Christ? Wow, 1130. Okay, but yeah, and so it would be nice to go through the more famous ones, the most important ones, and then the idea is to split them into the two components of 23 and 54, I am love, and see which ones are capable of doing that. Obviously, many of them will be, I'm guessing. But it will be amazing to see symmetry, centrality, and the obvious with all of this, and how these words glorify Christ. So if I was to pick, maybe I'll just kind of blaze through some of this and just pick one, an airway. I'm starting with the A's. I mean, there's so many here. Baskets, that's an easy one. But I want an obvious word that I love foods, a cherry. I love food. A cherry equals Christ. Now, I don't think you can split it into I am love. Yes, you can. And it's beautiful. There, done. Fruit, a cherry. A cherry from a cherry tree. And it's stunning. See what I was talking about symmetry? It is the opposite of what Christ had. Bookends to center. Cherry, I am is at the center, the rest equals love. Cherry, a single cherry from a tree equals Christ equals I am love. Bang. Done. That is one of 1131 words here. Character. Are you kidding me? It's all about character development. Character equals I am love. Equals Christ. That's what, like, Christianity, the discipleship is all about. Becoming more like Christ. Character equals Christ. Character contains most of the same letters as Christ. But now, see, using my other program, I can pull, slam the word character into this program, find, well, it's going to find them all. There are eight different ways of finding 23 in character, which are perfectly matched by the eight remaining letters that equal love. So it's just, it ends in I am, the famous ER. Love I am, the word character, but it's so loaded with 23s, it's embarrassing. So character equals I am love. Done. I've just solved like what children are supposed to be if they're taught properly. Character, chemist. Slightly huge. Crisis. That's a fun one. Christ in the crisis. So many here, it's hard to know where to begin. Okay. Any elixir is from here. Emeralds. Engineer. That's an obvious one. I remember it equals I am love. An engineer. I am love. That's what engineers are supposed to have in their mind when they do their work. Feelings. Whew. Feelings. I am love. Yeah, there it is. I can see it easily. Fathers. I am love. Huge. Flamingo. There's a fun one. I am love. It contains I am in the word flamingo. There you go. I love fun stuff like that. God says, I'm just going to plant a whole bunch of these pink crazy guys down there, and all of them are going to equal Christ, and all of them are going to have the name flamingo, which equals I am love. And oh, by the way, there's the I am, and oh, by the way, there's the L-O in love, and then the rest of the letters equal the other half love, the V-E. Go, flamingos. And by the way, they're going to fly like crazy all over the place. By the way, they're going to be like flocking like crazy all over the place. That's the hilarity of God. Firebrand. Finesse. Ooh, haven't you always loved the word finesse? I am love. Got some shampoo in the... There it is. And I can see the I am. It's very easy to see that 23. This is a very awesome list. Every word. A funeral. Yeah, when you go to a funeral, you should talk about Christ. Funeral equals Christ equals I am love. And I can see the I am. To my estimation, there's only one way, the famous ER. The rest equals love. Can you find love at a funeral? Yeah. You better. Glory, of course. You can't pull off the 23. Grandmas. Fathers equals Christ. Grandmas equals Christ. Grandmas equals I am love. Of course they are. If you can't find love at grandma's, where are you going to find love? Yeah, there's the SD, easy. A group. Going out as a group. Hat maker. He's just like, what do you want? It's like, I am love. Igloos, sure. An invoice. It's all I am love, okay. This is an awesome list. You get the idea. I'm just, wow. Parallel. I've been saying that word all the time. Parallel equals Christ. And there's the I am love. R. There it is. Parallel. Done. Partial. Pauper. The prince and the pauper. Beautiful. The word pauper equals Christ. Jesus was a prince. He became poor. He was born in a manger. Now you know why we love the prince to pauper story? The prince and the pauper. Amazingly, the word prince also parallels Christ. Aha. So here's a real cool, you know that story, the prince and the pauper. Well, that story is written inside all of us. Like, God has ordained that for all of us. Like, Jesus Christ, most of all, it's Jesus Christ. There's no one that has experienced it more extremely than Jesus Christ. Eternal God, infinite wealth, came down to earth, born in a manger, you know, just born, just like, poor carpenter, you know, died on a cross, naked, with no possessions, like... That's a pauper, you know. But now he's eternal God. You're just like, okay, prince, Christ minus 10. There's the I am. What does a prince, here's a question for you. What does a prince and a pauper have in common? They both contain ER, I am. The great God. Jesus God, the prince in heaven. Jesus God, the pauper that walked the earth. I am. Pauper, and this will really hit it home to you. There's only one way to find I am in pauper, and that's the famous ER ending. And then amazingly, it's love right at the front. So in order, pauper is love, I am. Literally, it's the greatest commandment, love, I am. And how many poor people are there in the world that know Jesus? God is their favorite person because they experience his miracles daily. I've been homeless for many months of my life. I was sleeping in a car. God always provides. It's amazing though. Pauper, love, I am. Prince, same design. There's your R-E, I am. Prince has a double I am, the I-N at the center, the R-E. And then the rest makes beautiful beautiful threes. P-N, 30, I-C, 12. The prince and the pauper. Who is that talking about most of all? Jesus. The prince and the pauper. The great I am. Don't you love that? It's written on all of us. We were born with nothing. We were born naked. We die naked. Anyway. Pawner. Peacetime. Peanut. I love foods. Anything that I can eat, I love. Peanut equals Christ. That tastes good. Peanut equals, okay. Peanut equals Christ. And can you get the I am love from a single peanut? I'm not seeing the split on this one, but that's okay. No. I don't think so. That's fine. Let's keep going. Penances, opinion. I mean, all these words are glorious. Pools, power, it's a big one. Press, that was a huge one we just did. Print and press, that was huge ones we just did. Purim, I might have slowed down. A putt, Purim. Rackets, I remember that one. Tennis rackets. On the rail side, raising. Ravish, Reacher, that's a good one. I can see I am love. Regency, regainer, refunded. Research. Well, that's one that's dear to my heart, because this is research that I'm doing right now. Well, hold everything. Hold the entire scientific community. We've just solved all research to the glory of the great I am. In order. I can't believe I didn't understand this until now. Research equals I am love. Search equals love. R-E equals I am. If you are then a researcher, you have an I am, love, I am. Oh, yeah. That felt good on this Easter Saturday the first time. Now, I always knew that search equaled love and R-E was I am and that researcher was bookended with I ams, but now that you're just memorizing it all, bringing it, research equals Christ equals I am love, you're just like, and now the word research contains triple I am, R-E-E-R-S-A-C, like, God loves research. That's what we're doing here. Feast your eyes on this, what we're looking at here. We're looking at a list of all English words that equal Christ, and now what we're doing is we're seeing the I am love, the 2354 combo, and all of them to make Christ 77. Research done, has now been solved for the glory of the great I am. And like every good researcher, I record date and time when possible. There you go. This is research. All English words that equal 77 equal Christ, and we're splitting them into 23 plus love. And the beauty of the word search is you can get the two half loves, S-E-C-A-R-H, in three and three letters. So I am love. Wow. Research has been solved. Done. Research has been solved. I repeat, research has been solved. And now this truth needs to be spread to the entire universe. And now we need to go through this entire list of 1,100 words. A replay, instant replay, equals I am love. Now, why do we watch replays of things all the time? Because we couldn't get enough of the love. We couldn't get enough of it. We need to share it. We need to share what happened. This video is a replay. Oh, robins, red robin. Roofer, someone working on a roof. That's fun. The roofer is greater than the roof. Oh, see, that's a revelation. I always look at what's on top, and because what God has ordained to be vertically on top is always extra significant, and I analyze the gematria of things that are vertically on top. Like giraffe, for example, is the tallest animal, parallels Father, the name of all names, perfectly in the Trinity. But, oh, a roof on top of the house. Well, who's greater than the roof? Oh, the roofers, the men. Sometimes there might be women, but mostly men working as roofers on the rooftop. Well, there you go. Roof equals love. Equals I am. Roofer equals love I am. I am love. There you go. Thank the roofer for creating your roof. Otherwise, you'd be really wet right now. All right. So, roofer is in the house and he's not leaving. The roofer knows how to roof the roof. Okay. Now, if you were a dog, you'd be called a woofer. That would be I am front and back. And there's many woofers running around worshiping the Lord with their barks day and night. Okay. But roofers are on top. There you go. I am Christ. Good. Rosy cheeks. There you go. See? Tiny little package. The word rosy equals Christ. Praise God. Let's keep going. Runes. Emeralds. Amazing. Runes and emeralds equal the same thing. Christ. Runes. I love the word runes. RU is the I am, and then the word sun, as in the sun in the sky, equals love. Runes. I am love. There it is. Just throwing this into an image search. Oh yeah, because runes are letters. Well, this is all about letters. Runes. Bang. I just did an image search for runes. They're like the ancient letters. Runes equals I am love equals Christ. So all runes exist for the glory of Christ. He knows them all. He knows every language. He knows every letter. But runes is the ancient name for letters as far as I'm gathering. There it is. Done. It has been solved. Why it's called runes. Runes equals Christ equals I am love. There it is. What's the running definition for runes? Runes are the letters in a set of related alphabets known as runic alphabets. Runic contains IN, I am, which were used to write various Germanic languages before the adoption of the Latin alphabet. So it's the ancient letters, essentially. That was priceless. What's next? Very expensive. Runes equals Christ contains, and it's the last R word in the English dictionary. The last of anything, and the first of anything, always a little extra special. What else will we scoop up on this gold mine? The word shoot. Okay, I want to. There's so many words here. It's hard to know which ones to. Silly excuse. Skirt. Easy. Stars. Yeah, that's an easy one. But I want to get some splits. I am love. Ooh, stow. That's a fun word. Because it's a very tidy I am love. Swift. Yeah, that's a good one. Swift. Well, we have to pray for Taylor Swift as she starts singing worship songs. Taylor equals the Father. Swift equals Christ. She's got to start singing worship songs all the time. All right. What else can we... let's see here. A teapot. I love food. So teapot equals Christ. And tea equals God. I'm not joking. This is my new favorite gem. Because I love food. And tea is like the most popular drink in the world, practically, other than water. Teapot equals Christ, and tea equals God. Shut my mouth, call me genius. Let's keep going. Theater, that is interesting. Things, oh yeah, things, that's an easy one. See, things is just huge. He created all things. Things, I am love. What's the point of all these things that God has given to us? Love, I am love. And see, now I really see things clearly. Literally, I see the word things clearly. IN at the center equals I am, the title of God. And then TG, half a love. HS, half a love. Bang. Done. Things equals Christ. He created all things. Things equals I am love. Bang. My picture is complete. And that is confirmed by the fact that the love in the dead center of Christ is composed of two half-loves. Just like we see in the word things, six letters apiece. And then the I in things is 6 points difference from the C in Christ. The N is 6 points difference from the T in Christ. In the other direction, IN equals CT equals I am. The rest equals love. Christ equals things equals I am love. Christ created all things. Done. Now I see things clearly. And then the word thing equals Father. So it's like God the Father... Now I see things clearly. The names of God are in all the names of everything. Okay, what else? Thoracic. You can open your medical dictionary. God is sovereign over that. You got your thoracic cage, your thoracic thermal. All these words equal Christ. Tinker. What other scoop do you want to have? Valley. Ooh, see, that's a cool one, because that is I am love in order in the word valley. Most people live in a valley. Well, valley is VA. This is special now. See, now this is clever. Now we're coming into the VAs. Okay? VA equals I am. And then the rest equals love. So in order we have I am love, I am love, I am love, I am love. Now I'd also be curious to filter this word, and I can do that. I can get a list of all words that equal Christ with love at the dead center, and the bookends equal I am. That would be really hitting it tight, just like, and find value at center. We're just going to do another list here. So I'm going to generate another list of English words that is literally a filter of this list that equals Christ and has love at the center and vibrate. Now we're in the W's, which I'm big on W's now, because W equals I am. These are going to be some of my favorites, because W equals I am. Okay, this is great. You know what? Ooh, that's irresistible. The list. So I have a filtered list of English words equal Christ and have love at the center. We're going to look at that in a second and be excited about that. But now we're in the W's, the great 23 I am. Wakener. That's cool. Sounds like God. God is the one who wakes up every creature every single moment. So, Wakener is cool because it's I am love front and back. Wakener. God, the Wakener. Christ, the Wakener. He wakeneth people. Like, when Christ comes back, he is the official Wakener of all souls. It's like, wake up, people. Eternity's here. We're going home. Wager, man. Wakers. Same thing. Walking. Walking equals I am love. Can you believe it? And walking contains a triple I am. W-L-K-I-N. Walking equals Christ. And walking equals I am love. Bang. Wants. I have many wants all the days of my life. From oxygen to food. Christ supplieth all my wants. Wattage. Weekly. Wash rag. A wash rag. If you can't see God's glory in a wash rag, where will you see it? Wearing. Wearing and walking. Pfft. Weaning. Wenches. Wedded. War. Wicker. Words. Whoop. Widgeon. Whoop. Wiver. Wizen. Wobbler. Wolf. Raps. Rex. Wretch. Wrong. Okay. Zodiacs. Okay. Interesting. Well, as always, it's highly revealing. So cool. Compete. The joy of competing. I am love. Okay. Cookies. You can tell I love food. Cookies equals Christ equals I am love. And every kid said amen. Pull up a cookie and don't put it away. And there it is. I see the I am perfectly in cookies. And I see the love. Cookies equals Christ equals I am love. Done. Should we solve the cookie monster after? Okay, cookies have been solved. I'm proud to say it. Now here's words that have love that are any place. Chaffees. Cheapest chemist, Christ. Court. Daytime. These are now looking at words that equal Christ and have love at the center, just like Christ. Divers. Elixir. Engineer does. Yeah. I mean, basically, every building and every gadget in the history of the universe was designed and created by an engineer. Whether they have a degree or not, doesn't matter. If you design something of any functional use, you are an engineer. Done. Engineer equals I am love. The word engine equals love, and it's at the dead center of engineer. I am love. Engineer is built. The word engineer equals Christ. The center of engineer equals love. Done. Now you know why it's such a popular profession. But I think everyone is an engineer. If you have created something of something, of if you have created anything that is useful in your life, that makes you an engineer. All right. Okay. I believe I can. Okay. Judaism, that's cool. Airlock, marking, rail segment. Sacrificed. Huge word this Easter season. Sacrificed equals Christ. And that is literally what Christ came to do. Sacrificed equals Christ. The Christ was sacrificed. Christ equals sacrificed, with love at the dead center. And look at the love at the dead center of the word sacrificed. It's almost too much for words. Look at this. Look at the love at the dead center of the word sacrificed. It's pairwise threes from the inside out. There's your RI at the center of Christ. That's actually in symmetry, RI. Take this outside I. There's your half love, and the rest equals half love in like 3 plus 6 plus 9 plus 3 plus another 6. Like, that is the most beautiful three fest in the center of sacrifice. And then the bookends is the great SD, which equals I am. The C in Christ came over to the D. The T over here, sacrificed equals Christ. You're looking at an English word list that equals Christ, and the bookends equal I am, and the center equals love, just like in Christ. So it's a very tight list, very exclusive club that we're looking at here, of words that are very identical in their design in this respect to C-H-R-I-S-T, Christ. Happy Saturday, Easter Saturday, this fine April 15th. Huge. We're stoned. How many believers were stoned because of Christ? Stoned equals I am love. Yeah. Stoned equals sacrificed. Solved. My Lord and my God. That's like one of my favorite words. I say that all the time. We solved this word. We solved. Engineer equals solved, like sacrifice. And it, that's so cool because solved contains L-O-V-E at the center. Solved. Genius. Sun sweated. Sunbaked. Sun equals sunbaked. Interesting. Viscera. Have to refresh my brain on that one. Viscera. This is the end of the book. The internal organs in the main, so it's a plural noun. It's the internal organs in the main cavities of the body, especially those in the abdomen. For example, the intestines. Kind of important to all humans. God is sovereign over all the anatomical terminology. Viscera equals Christ, and it equals I am love. The V-A bookends equals I am. The rest of the center equals love. And you get your two half-loves, just like in Christ. The I-R and the S-C-E. Viscera, all the organs inside of me are known as the viscera. By the way, the word organs is very nice. I've taken a look at that one a while ago, but we can. Viscera. that is the last word in the English language, according to this dictionary, that equals Christ, that has I am at the bookends and love at the dead center. So he owns your intestines. Very nice. Define valuta. Valuta is the value of one currency with respect to its exchange rate with another. Currency with respect to its exchange rate with another. Okay. So, pretty awesome. Pretty awesome to solve all that. Like, isn't that amazing? Jesus, the word Christ parallels rock. He is the rock. But now the word boulder equals Christ. And again, there's your I am love. Simple, in multiple ways. A boulder. Like, Christ isn't just the rock, he's like the boulder. Yeah, it's just. Alright. Overwhelmingly awesome. Adults, it's like huge. Alright, so that's a big list. Alright, how are my uploads coming? Oh, I need to re-upload because it closed that page somewhere. Where was I? All right. Well, oh, I know what it was. All right, that's awesome. More to come.